These have been trying times. A cruel virus from a distant land has unfairly claimed thousands of precious American lives. To every citizen who has lost a cherished loved one, your pain is our pain. We mourn as one national family. Our country has come together. We draw solace from the faith that God has received, and the departed, He has taken the departed into His eternal and loving embrace. They will never be forgotten.